What up, people? J-Rock0369 here today.
And welcome to the next playthrough. And today we're going to be playing Tekken 7. And you know, one thing about this, like, it's been a long time since I played Tekken, the Tekken series. So, I remember playing Tekken 3 a long time ago. So, yeah, like, I know plenty of it, not a lot. Well, what do you say? So, what can I say? Oh. Sorry about that. So anyways, let's get started with the story mode. As you can see, I've already completed the story for the first time. There we go. Let's get started with the prologue.
I remember receiving my first letter from my son a few years back. Scribbled on it were the words, "I love you." I was so happy, I cried. At the time, I believed that love was all anyone needed. For some years now, I've been investigating a certain father and son. And I managed to get a hold of the first letter the boy wrote to his father. It said, "Father, one day, I will tear you to pieces."
Uh-oh. Well, we know one thing for sure. Here is. This is where it's all started. Kazuya and Heihachi. Oh man.
Kisama no sei de kaasan wa.
Nothing but pure evil people. What do you call it, pathetic? Alright. So I'm showing what I'm really made up. Alright. During the main. Yes, I already know that I pressed the L button to. There, see? Let's get flying kick. Come on. It's, like I said, it's been a long time since I started playing Tekken. Since I was, I don't know, maybe 12. The first game I played was Tekken 3. He's still gonna eat those words. Man, that was a low blow, man. And there we can see the dude Heihachi. What is he gonna do? Throw him off a cliff? What am I saying? Yes, he is, so. There, it's already done. Main title, people, Tekken 7. Let's get started, shall we? Now that reminds me of a cutscene from the first ever Star Wars movie. When Stormtroopers looking for two droids. Oh. But right now, they're looking for a certain somebody, if you know what I mean.
As leader of the Mishima Zaibatsu, Jin Kazama plunged the world into war. He sent the human race to hell, all so he could save it. Fear and hatred enveloped the globe, filling it with despair. Just as Jin predicted, Earth's despair awoke Azazel, an ancient beast sealed deep underground because of its threat to humanity. Jin defeated Azazel in battle and saved the planet. But could the world really be considered saved? The war that Jin began has now evolved into a battle between the Mishima Zaibatsu and G Corporation. One which has kept the wheels of turmoil spinning day after day. It's winner take all, and the prize is world domination. Jin, the one who started everything, has gone missing in the Middle East. His whereabouts remain unknown, but his disappearance has tipped the scales in G Corp's favor.
エリア E2031 にて救難信号を受信。国連軍のヘリからと思われます。我々が数日前まで当初を捜索していたエリアの近くです。Increase
surveillance. If a UN soldier so much as sneezes, I want to know.
了解。近隣の町もチェックさせます。
He is coming back to reclaim what's rightfully his, people.
If there were demons in this world, what form would they take? The answer to that question still eludes me. That day, I was reporting from a battlefield, gathering news about the war to bring to the world. When I headed back to the barracks, a message was waiting for me. I was dumbstruck. How could my hometown have come under attack? When I returned, nothing was as I remembered. The roads used to be quiet, hardly a car in sight. But now tanks and armored vehicles line the streets like an iron wall. Though it was noon, a thick fog of ash enveloped the sky in darkness. Blackened trees, burning ground, the pungent burnt air.
Would you look at that, people? I would call that a true meaning of horrors of war. Okay, I'll shut up.
Everyone I loved had been lost to the past. That day, my old life ended, and a new one began. In my loneliness and despair, a hatred grew inside me.
Intruder alert! Who can it be?
There.
Wow, I took them out one by one. I hope they all got insurance. By all the way down there. They must have done a lot of work constructing all that. For a building that big. I can tell.
What are you doing? Catch him, quick!
Wow, for an old man like Heihachi to be so strong. My points exactly. Damn! What comes up must go down. Here comes the welcoming committee. That's it, only six. For soldiers, I mean, armor may be necessary, the guns, but, I mean, the soldiers acting like ninjas, I mean, I would consider that, but it wouldn't actually happen. Now in story mode, you wouldn't do much on combos, so, just like special attacks or basic combos, whatever. Boom! Pow! Ryan Houston. Oh! KO! No? Okay. Who's next? Now we're on to the penthouse. Okay. I would say this girl might be too much, or I'm just not doing anything at all. Time for a combat. Okay. Alright. I could try to go easy on her. What am I saying? I'm freaking out at you, man.
You lose.
Okay. Yeah, then I should just shut the hell up and just keep playing without too much talking. What was that? The kiss of death? What was that? Oh, so we're meaning business now, huh? Alright, range art is... Alright, R1, gotcha. I can save that for the last... for finishing touch. Yes, the finishing touch. I said it correctly. Okay. Just what exactly am I? 2, 3, 4. Alright. Just a second, alright. Go, alright. Booyah! Wait for it. Hadouken! I want to go is Nona, but right now I'm just playing as friggin' hatches. So. Oh, here's reinforcements, people. Now that's what I call a welcoming committee.
Jin が消息不明である今、三島財閥を立て直せるのは、わしを置いて他におるまい。
What, that's it? I guess I give up like that? Now that is just cold. Well, he's back.
The King of Iron Fist Tournament の開催をここに宣言する。
Excuse me, sir. Just now. Hey, has
you missed? 知っている。ヘイハツ。やはり生きていたか。
That face is just.
Why on earth would you want to hold a tournament now like this?
説明は後じゃ。出立の準備をせい。おたおたするな。見ておれ。まもなくすべての舞台が整う。
Okay, well, that's all I can.
I found myself staying in a cheap hotel. Reports on the hellish news of Heihachi's the announcement of the king flooded, but from look the concept was
that sorry guys,
in
I'm
darkness in the form of an
alright. Well, here's this people, that's all I can give you for today. Hope you enjoyed the video. If you like it, hold on.
Well, that is all for today, people. Sorry about the microphone. It's a little carried away sometimes. Well, anyways, if you enjoyed the gameplay, you know what to do. Drink yourself some 7-Up, give it a thumbs up, and I'll see you guys on the next gameplay, which is coming up tomorrow. So I'll see you guys later on. Thank you for watching. Holla back at you.